A St. Charles driving instructor is accused of sexually abusing one of his underage students. 56-year-old Paul Bocska faces several felony sexual assault and abuse charges tonight. The Kane County State's attorney says Bocska was employed at the Drive Now driving school when he sexually assaulted a student who was under 18. The attacks happened between April and May of 2021. Now take a look at his picture. If you know anything more, call police.